But what a waste of an on-ramp. Can't even get on it because I'm stuck by the damn Prius. Anyways, I'm heading out to meet Petey, and then we are heading to Federal Way to meet all the boys to go to the Exotics. Little get together tonight. Well, Chris, I know you said you didn't need any help, didn't need a wingman, but I'm rolling by the women's prison. You sure you don't want me to pick a girl up for you?
What do you do for a living?
Sell drugs to little kids. Sell drugs to little kids. It's gotta be the best answer ever. Sorry, Kai, for stealing your saying.
Hey, what do you do for a living?
Sell drugs to kids.
Nice.
All right, we're taking off. We're just a little bit late. I definitely don't think it's gotta be like a cousin or something that he's like, hey, I'll give you $500 to come out and pretend you're my girlfriend for a night. I still haven't seen any kissing or hugging, so I don't think that theory is that far out there. I'll have to keep an eye on him tonight. Get in, sexy!
Hey there, what was your name?
Scott.
Scott, my name's Joe, nice to meet you.
How you doing? Hey, why do you drive the Daytona?
You didn't run, it didn't start.
Dude, it's running like a champ. I've been doing donuts yesterday in it.
You did, Mark?
Oh man, that thing just shreds them.
Can't stop doing donuts, huh?
Dude, I can't stop. That's the donut maker right there.
Yeah. We're gonna try and get you guys all together.
Right on.
Gonna get you all guys all together. So just follow.
Right, sounds good.
You go.
It's a bigger turnout than I expected.
There's a decent amount of cars here. Some nice cars.
I was kind of skeptical because this isn't their like first thing they put together.
Yeah.
It's a pretty impressive turnout.
Yeah, it's sick. It's a cool spot to do it at too.
Right. I don't think I've been over here. I've been out to the track a bunch, but I've never come over here.
They were saying they're gonna build like buildings all the way down at the right side, left side.
Track and specific?
Yeah.
It is.
I think so.
Wow.
But we were talking to one of the guys with the shop down here, and he's just like an auto sales place. And he was saying like he can just use all these shops to like work on his car. Like
crazy.
There's a body shop, there's a mechanic shop, there's like He's got everything just right here.
Hey, should we park on that side, facing in?
I'm thinking, so like exact opposite of what they're
doing. Yeah, pointed this way.
You host me, so you know.
There you go.
You know what it's like.
We hit the room, me and my crew, and it was cool until we bumped into you. Now it's been years, but there you were like a Mustang, redlining every single gear with a man that danced like he was born in 49, but lost his groove back in ancient times. I wanna know, are those replacement hips? Is that a Swatch watch? Do you know what time it is? Does he run deep enough?
Everyone, like, be quiet when you pull out of here. I'm like, oh, I can't wait till Scott pulls out of here. He's just gonna light him up all the way down the road.
The Queen's never late, everybody else is just early. No, it's all good, man.
The yacht club showed up. It takes a minute for it to start. We call them yachts, so the yacht club's here now. Gotcha. Him the quote of the day. He's got something gay to say or something.
Yeah. Hey, what's the quote of the day?
Oh, you gotta work in silence so your new car can make the noise.
Okay. How much did she charge you tonight to come pretend to be your girlfriend? For some rollers?
They were like all of them in line.
All you want all the guys to go? I can tell them. They'll probably do.